Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error Edge couldn't open PDF or something's keeping this PDF from opening on Microsoft Edge, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to set Microsoft Edge as the default PDF viewer. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the apps tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select default apps. Now scroll down and then scroll down to Microsoft Edge and click on it. Now scroll down to PDF and click on it. Whatever is selected, you can change it to Microsoft Edge and then click on set default. If this doesn't help, then you can clear the Microsoft Edge cache. Click on the three dots at the top right corner. Select history. Click on these three dots again. Select clear browsing data, change the time range to all time, make sure that cache and cookies are checked and then click on clear now. Last solution is to check PDF document settings in Microsoft Edge. Go to the settings window. For this, click on these three dots at the top right corner and select settings. Now in the search window, type the word PDF and hit enter. You will be redirected to the site permissions page. Now scroll down and in yellow you will find PDF documents. Click on it and you'll find an option which reads always download PDF files. Switch it on. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club. Scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.